complete this one, you have to replace. And the front panel, it is coming along with this cover also, this
LCD.
Only 16,400.
Mostly, you know, the individual, whenever during the transportation time, maybe they are breaking this cover only. This cover and the side panel also. Now, this one, you have to switch on. For the device check, you have to press it in between. Now, it's a device check, configuration information. Configuration information, device ID. Device ID is whenever we are connecting to the laptop also, the ID should match. Then only you can access the service. The service mode as well as the log also, DSR. This is called the device status. Record this one, DSR. Then the working hours is 94, and after the service, you have to reset the service time. It will be 0. So every service, 1 year, this is yearly and 2 yearly. 2 yearly battery and the flow sensor is there, and yearly only the inspection. And every year you have to do the flow sensor calibration, the pressure calibration. There is a valve V1, V2, V3. Three valves are there, important valve. We're doing the calibration as well as the peak calibration also. Now we'll go to the exit with alarm. This, then CO2 calibration.
Sir, we can do only through software?
Only through software.
Calibration
can all reset also by software only. If any, you know, service due is coming or something, you cannot reset yourself. You have to connect the laptop. Then CO2 zero calibration. If any CO2 is there,
here,
you see here, this is the CO2 module. Normally it's like a cuvette or something. Have you seen this CO2, na, small one? So this one, there is a filter is there, black color filter. If you'll insert in that, if you'll click on that, the filter check will come. The filter check passed or failed, accordingly it will show. Now this is the start ventilation. Now we'll go to the device check mode. In device check mode, always you have to check, there should be the L-shape. If there will be no L-shape, device failure will come, this one, in-between leakage problem.
It must be also.
Yeah, user will call you every time. We already attended 50-60 times for that. There is no L-shape, and instead of connecting
the,
this
the record goes to Tilak.
And you know, directly they will connect. You will see this one, this failure, leakage.
It must be L-shape.
It should be L-shape always. Now this one, supply pressure, and whatever the selection is there, so before we are using the reusable, now we are using the disposable. Now disposable, reusable, we can set in the service mode also as per the user configuration. If user is purchasing the disposable, we can set the disposable. So automatically it will, you can select here also. See, adult disposable, adult reusable, pediatric also, different circuit is there. Pediatric disposable. So now this is adult disposable. So we'll go to the adult disposable. Now test long automatically detected, and this one connected is fine. And that error will come, no test long, means they will call you this one, user, there is no L-shape, system leakage, it's because of the test long. We'll bring the another test long.
So
leakage, no? There is leakage.
Yeah, circuit. You have new circuit? Last time you brought new circuit, no? Where is that circuit?
நல்லதா இருக்கு. What is this? Sorry.
डायरेक्ट नहीं भाई ओके गुड
So, okay. any user will complain or something, before proceeding anything, you have to cross-check with the new circuit.
Okay. Mm.
You have to check the LSIP. Mm. Everything is connected with, even if it is loose also, this one, the leakage will come. Yeah. Maximum 50% problem for circuit only.
Mm-hmm. No.
So, now we'll go to the next procedure. We have to check this one 50-50. In this procedure, we can cross-check the all those rotary knobs are functioning well or not.
Yes.
So as for the reading, this one will give to the 50. So now if you check if it is in 50.
Yes.
If little bit adjustment is required, you can by small minus or something remove it and just tight it. Set it on that, just tight it. So understood? No?
Yes. 50. I've understood.
So this is 2000. Now this is 500. RR is 2, 60, 10,
60. It has to be done every use, before use?
Which one? Should be.
Because
new circuit you have to post.
Whatever you use, new circuit you need to do.
Yeah.
Oh, it's for new circuit.
That everything is okay or not from your side. Because sometimes circuits are defective also.
Mm, okay.
So whenever you are connecting to the patient,
this wire
it will not
change. The manufacturer.
So now this is the loudspeaker.
Mm.
Can you hear? Mm. So you have to confirm. All LEDs. The LED checking. Buzzer. So now it will go to the all those valves, internal leakage, all those things. It will go there. In this test, it is detecting the valve V1, V2, V3 and the flow sensing. The internal completely detection, if you check here, ventilation, monitoring and alarm detection. Three altogether we are doing now. Detection means leakage.
Does it be done by end user or by technician?
By end user. But end user, sometimes, as I told you, sometimes. So, now after finishing, all leakage test, monitoring, everything completed successfully.
Mm.
So, now you can proceed for the ventilation. So, now if you go to the ventilation, start ventilation. Self test, okay, if you check here. Now the VCCMB, whatever the cylinder also you will connect here. Now it will cylinder, if you connect this one, it will go to the gas consumption, it will show. Now whatever the real gas consumption right now is going on, it is showing the 1.3 liter per minute. The gas consumption. Same thing for the cylinder also, cylinder support. It will show. So for the cylinder, here if you see, what is the EOS? This is the EOS function. EOS function means auxiliary oxygen, means it will switch over to the central pressure as well as the cylinder pressure. Suppose central pressure is not available, automatically it will switch over to the cylinder pressure. Now this, if you will see, minute volume 4.6 liter per minute. The
feet
and the trigger adjustment, you can do it here. In the setting, if you will go there, see all those setting, you can access. which is the host type, suppose disposable, reusable, whatever you are connecting. Later on, if you want to change, you can adjust it from here. The brightness of the complete. Now the brightness is in third. Out of four, third now. If you make it four, it will be more bright. So all settings are here only. Now next is the alarm. The alarm minute volume, whatever the plus minus this one, accuracy or something, you can set. Now next is the values. If you see here, respiratory rate also, what are the measured value? Whatever we set here, 10. The measured, you can say this one, my ventilator is in working condition, okay or not, you can check it from here. Now the PEEP also, whatever we set the PEEP, PEEP 5. You saw in setting, we set this one PEEP. Now the PIP, the inspiratory pressure, this one, the peak pressure or something, how much you set this one as per the 24. Now the ETCO2
is measured value or it is
measured value. Setting is here only.